Metronidazole is a nitroimidazole used to treat trichomoniasis, amebiasis, inflammatory lesions of rosacea, and bacterial infections, as well as prevent postoperative infections. In this video, let's find found. What is metronidazole? What is metronidazole used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking metronidazole? How does metronidazole work? How to use metronidazole? What is metronidazole? Metronidazole, sold under the brand name Flagyl among others, is an antibiotic and antiprotozoal medication. It is used either alone or with other antibiotics to treat pelvic inflammatory disease, endocarditis, and bacterial vaginosis. It is effective for dracunculiasis, giardiasis, trichomoniasis, and amebiasis. Metronidazole began to be commercially used in 1960 in France. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In 2020, it was the 222nd most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 2 million prescriptions. What is metronidazole? Metronidazole, sold under the brand name Flagyl among others, is an antibiotic and antiprotozoal medication. It is used either alone or with other antibiotics to treat pelvic inflammatory disease, endocarditis, and bacterial vaginosis. It is effective for dracunculiasis, giardiasis, trichomoniasis, and amebiasis. Metronidazole began to be commercially used in 1960 in France. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In 2020, it was the 222nd most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 2 million prescriptions. What is metronidazole? Metronidazole, sold under the brand name Flagyl among others, is an antibiotic and antiprotozoal medication. It is used either alone or with other antibiotics to treat pelvic inflammatory disease, endocarditis, and bacterial vaginosis. It is effective for dracunculiasis, giardiasis, trichomoniasis, and amebiasis. Metronidazole began to be commercially used in 1960 in France. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In 2020, it was the 222nd most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 2 million prescriptions. Side effects. Common adverse drug reactions, greater than or equal to 1% of those treated with the drug, associated with systemic metronidazole therapy include nausea, diarrhea, weight loss, abdominal pain, vomiting, headache, dizziness, and metallic taste in the mouth. Intravenous administration is commonly associated with thrombophlebitis. Infrequent adverse effects include hypersensitivity reactions, rash, itch, flushing, fever, headache, dizziness, vomiting, glossitis, stomatitis, dark urine, and paresthesia. Pharmacodynamic. Metronidazole treats amebiasis, trichomoniasis, and giardiasis, exerting both antibacterial and antiprotozoal activities. Metronidazole is an effective treatment for some anaerobic bacterial infections. Metronidazole has shown antibacterial activity against a majority of obligate anaerobes, however, during in vitro studies, it does not demonstrate significant action against facultative anaerobes or obligate aerobes. The nitrogroup reduction of metronidazole by anaerobic organisms is likely responsible for the drug's antimicrobial cytotoxic effects, causing DNA strand damage to microbes. Mechanism of action. The exact mechanism of action of metronidazole has not been fully established, however, it is possible that an intermediate in the reduction of metronidazole, which is only made by anaerobic bacteria and protozoa, binds deoxyribonucleic acid and electron transport proteins of organisms, blocking nucleic acid synthesis. After administration, metronidazole enters cells by passive diffusion. Following this, ferredoxin or flavidoxin reduce its nitro group to nitro radicals. The redox potential of the electron transport portions of anaerobic or microaerophilic microorganisms renders metronidazole selective to these organisms, which cause nitro group reduction, leading to the production of toxic metabolites. These include N-2-hydroxyethyl, oxamic acid, and acetamide, which may damage DNA of replicating organisms. half-life. The elimination half-life of metronidazole is 7.3 plus or minus 1.0 after a single 500 mg 4 dose in healthy subjects. Another resource indicates that the elimination half-life for metronidazole ranges from 6 to 10 hours. Dose. Anaerobic bacterial infections. Loading dose, 15 mg per kilogram 4, not to exceed 4 g/day. Maintenance dose, 7.5 mg per kilogram PO/4, over 1 h/q6 hr/x 7 to 10 days, or 2 weeks if severe. Oral suspension. 7.5 mg per kilogram PO/Q8 hr for 7 to 10 days, not exceed a 4 g/24 hr infections of the bone and joint, lower respiratory tract, and endocardium may require longer treatment. Sexually transmitted disease. Prevention following sexual assault. 2 GPO as a single dose, 3 drug regimen that also includes ceftriaxone or cefixime, plus azithromycin or doxycycline, CDC STD guidelines, 2010. Bacterial vaginosis. Non-pregnant. 500 mg PO bid x 7 days, or 2 GPO q-day single dose, or extended release, 750 mg PO q-day x 7 days. Pregnant women. 500 mg PO bid x 7 days. 250 mg POTID x 7 days. Trichomoniasis. 250 mg POQ8HR for 7 days. 2G POQ-day single dose, alternatively 1G POQ12HR for 2 doses. Amebiasis. Acute intestinal amebiasis, acute amoebic dysentery, 750 mg POTID 5 to 10 days. Amoebic liver abscess, 500 to 750 mg POTID for 5 to 10 days. Giardiasis off-label. 500 mg POQ12HR for 5 to 7 days. Gardnerella infection. Immediate release, 500 mg POQ12HR. Extended release, 750 mg POQ-day for 7 days, take on empty stomach. Helicobacter pylori infection, off-label. 250 to 500 mg POQID in combination with tetracycline, 500 mg, and bismuth subsalicylate, 525 mg, x 14 days. Non-gonococcal urethritis, off-label. 2 GPOQ-day, single dose with erythromycin, 500 mg QID, or erythromycin ethyl succinate, 800 mg QID. X 7 days. Pelvic inflammatory disease, off-label. 500 mg POQ12HR for 14 days in conjunction with ofloxacin or levofloxacin. Safety advice. Metronidazole is an FDA pregnancy category B drug, meaning that animal studies have not revealed evidence of harm to the fetus, but that adequate, well-controlled studies among pregnant women have not been conducted. That's all the information about metronidazole we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.